am a cop, and you will respect my authority.
And this is basically the character that we're gonna be using. This is how Freeza will be using Freeza. In other words, this is our character, Time Patroller. He looks quite sick, I ain't gonna lie. This is named Freeza, because I don't know what else to call him. He looks... Bro, can we not edit the tail or anything? I don't think we can edit his tail. But it looks alright. He's alright. Okay, let's get into it then. Alright, fighting style. Close or far, I keep it balanced. I like to be up close, nice and personal. Yeah, he does look like a pit fighter, so he likes to keep it up close and personal. So that's our character now. Tiger got a huge ass forehead though, I ain't gonna lie. Both of them.
You call that satisfactory? Show me some. Hey! Never forget your pose!
Genuforce.
The ranks of my army swell by the day. Skilled warriors, however, are still regrettably hard to come by. It seems I have to do things myself for a change.
Ayo, that's kind of crazy, man. I ain't gonna lie, that's a bit sus. Raise those legs. That's a bit sus.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation,
that guy looks crazy, I ain't gonna lie.
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it!
Wait, where is he going? What? So where do you go then? I'm here. And then, oh, there we go.
Hey there.
This guy. So he's walking down the road, yeah? Okay. Let's get this guy B, bro. Okay, this is Chikakori. Hey, goddamn, Chikakori. I don't mind talking to you, bro.
Hello.
Why are you wandering about like that? Oh, let me guess, look for Elder Kai. Reception area. Let's go. Let's go to the reception area then. Wherever that is. Must be jumping around. Reception. Oh, hey, this, who is this? Bro, what was all these gals? These gals are looking alright. You know what I mean?
What do you mean by that?
I mean, my guy's wagging his tail at about it. Like, let's wag it on her. Recap.
Shut the fuck up, bro. That's all I'm. Then look, just for once. Shut the fuck up.
Here he is. This motherfucker made me. This guy. And why? This, look at this guy.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
He's looking like. Bro, what is he looking like, Damon? Looking ugly as hell, that's what he's looking like.
Oh god damn man, she could be tired, this girl.
Okay, what do we do then?
Welcome!
Yes, we're ready. The art of battle, okay?
Ready?
Oh my god, it's talking
Let's
to
begin.
Me.
Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it.
Bro, it's talking to my controller. That is crazy. Bro, why doesn't my guy have Bunda? Look at him.
Oh my god!
I got a little bit of Bunda there. Like a little. The person while using. Crazy. Oof.
That's really great. You got it.
Why does my guy have Bunda? Like, why does he have so much Bunda? Like, I'm kind of jealous.
That's strength in numbers. That's no problem for a fighter like you.
So how much? Can I do it? Get your ass over. What? On the order dash, press X to go behind you. Bro. Hey, these people are hitting me. Jesus Christ, I'm killing the hell out of this guy. Oof. God damn. Why is he not dying? Do they want me to dodge, bro? Jesus. It's a bunch of midgets fighting me. Chill, goddamn, just chill. Oh, damn! God damn, that was kind of cool, I ain't gonna lie. My man got them skills though. Bro, what do you mean we're not done yet? We're done now. We're done. Oh. Yeah. This guy just started dancing. Damn, that's crazy. Okay, now we can hit all of them. This guy just picked me up and threw me, what the hell? Come on. Oh! God damn! That was a hit and a half. Jesus! Did you guys see that? Watch that. Boom! God damn. My guy is going god mode on them. Let's show this guy something. Oh, bro, that was too cold. Why is this guy down? And so is the other guy. That's crazy. But I like doing that thing. Jesus, how many did we get rid of this? Great stress. Look at this guy. No key, no supers. Look at that guy.
You're a quick learner. I think you're ready to brave the timelines. Oh, one last thing though. I asked some of your fellow patrol members to have a little spar with you. Hope you don't mind.
White people, like honestly. New enemy, okay. That guy looks crazy.
And put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one.
Okay.
That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
What do you mean, warning? That guy looks crazy. Oh. Come here, big fat man. Oh! That is cold. That is too cold. Hey, yo, chill, dog. Chill, just chill. This have a dancer. Come on, dance, bro. Oh, he doesn't want to dance. Okay. Yes. Boom.
Surprise, motherfucker.
You earned it here. That's cold. That's kind of cold. Imagine you win with that. Oh, good, but how did he block that?
That's awesome! Well, I'm convinced. Glad I can leave the patrol in capable hands. And that's about it for me. Come on, I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do.
Yeah, he looks kinda cool. Amazing. But other than that, guys, thank you guys for watching. I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. So yeah, see you guys next time.